Hello friends, welcome to Swinging High. Today we are going to learn vowels. We all know what is vowel. A, E, I, O, U. Let's see types of vowels. Short vowel sounds and long vowel sounds. First see short vowel sounds. Vowels are same in the short vowel sounds and the long vowel sounds. A, E, I, O, U. One difference is there. Here is A says A. E says A. I says E, O says A, U says A. Let's see what is the short vowel. If there is one vowel in the word, it usually makes short vowel sound. For example, cat. Here is only one vowel. K, at. Here A says A, not A. K, at. B, at. P, ig. I says E, egg. In this word egg, E says A. In orange, O says A. Umbrella. In this umbrella, U says A. Let's see long vowel. Long vowel sounds. Vowels are same. A, E, I, O, U. Only difference is here, name of letter and the sound of letter is same. Suppose, A. A says its name. A. Sound of A? A. Sound of E? E. Sound of I? I. Sound of O? O. Sound of U? U. For example, gate. In this gate, G, A. Here is A says A, not A. G, A, gate. F, ache, fake. A says A, bake. B, ache. A says A, not A. Home says, O says O, not A. Feel, E says E. Ear. In this ear, E says E. Name of letter and the sound of letter is same. Name of letter and sound of letter same. A. Name of letter A and sound of letter A. G. It. Some guidelines of long vowels. When word has two vowels, first vowel says its name and second vowel is silent. For example, lead. L-E-A-D. Lead. You can say L-E-A-D. A is silent and E says its name. Eat. Feel. F-E-E-L. E says E, its name. E. And E is silent. In ear. Ear. E says its name. A is silent. W-E-A-T. In this word, A says its name. A. And I is silent. In seat, eat. E says its name. A is silent. Second guideline is, if word has a one vowel and it comes at the end of the word, that word has long vowel sounds. If word has one vowel, only one vowel, and it comes at the end of the word, E, he, she, only one vowel and comes at the end of word, it usually makes long vowel sound. Me, no, go, be, we. Third guideline is for long vowel sounds. CVC plus E. Consonant vowel consonant plus E. Example, home. Consonant vowel consonant plus E. Let's see some more examples. For aisle, consonant vowel consonant plus E. E is silent. I says its name. I. Kite, consonant vowel consonant plus E. Kite. I says its name and E is silent. Cute, consonant vowel consonant plus E. Cute. Hide, I says its name, I, and E is silent. Consonant, vowel, consonant, and plus E. Save, save, A, and E is silent. Leg, A, E is silent. Consonant, vowel, consonant, plus E. I hope you understand these guidelines. Difference between short vowel and long vowel sounds. See you in next video. Till then, bye.